next is Carissa Wilson, the winner of the WIC Contemporary Folk Album of the Year. She's touring behind this new disc, Stronger. She's a Grand Rapids native, been performing for about 10 years, often in a solo setting. But tonight, of course, as you can see, she's not solo. She has a string ensemble with her. Jason Wheeler, Joel Schultz, Max Lockwood, and the cryptically named Garner. She has a really big show in about 2 weeks on March 3rd at the DAC in honor of Black History Month and Women's History Month. So give a great big Grand Rapids Jammies welcome to Carissa Wilson.
But just for a minute, I promise we'll leave you on an up note. That's one of my favorite songs from my most recent album, Stronger. It's called Sad Portrait. ready? Here we go. Was it fear or anger that had you stumbling at night? Was it poison veins that led the way? Or a scorned existence that you never could admit? Were you looking to admit defeat? Were you bound and broken under pressure? You guys mind if I play my fiddle for a little bit?
Now I've torn us in two, and I
to do, 'cause no word can make this right. I know it's true, all that I cross the line. And if I apologize, now plan the lies or alibis, how do I say I'm sorry? With no word, oh, we'll get a six pack and watch the game. Won't roll my eyes when you try to explain. I'll cook you dinner by candlelight and wear that little black dress that you like. We'll turn off the phones and the lights down low, just you and me, see where it goes. Oh, I know I hurt you and I've fallen short of the kind of love that you deserve. Now I've torn us in two, and I don't know what to do, 'cause no words can make this right. I know it's true, I'm across the line. And if I apologize, now clap the lies or alibis, how do I say I'm sorry? With no words. Come on, tell about it, Jim. With no words, with no words.